We are broadcasting live from the Thunderdome in Cinerapolis, Forsk, Minnesota. And the Mutant Eaters have a proud history in the NFL of winning just about everything but the really big game that matters.
Maybe that's why they have the same exact number of bars and churches.
Hey, shut up and pass the tater tots, huh?
This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the NFL. The teams storm the field. The Crooks and Skull Jugulars battle the Purple Mutant Eaters. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know, yeah.
Hello, once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and ten. And he punched his way out of that. Oh, man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and four. Shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and ten. And he breaks away!
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and ten. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Ho-ho.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. On WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
First down and seven. And he runs it in for the touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. And he just wrestles away from that. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Third down in, and the defense jumps outside. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? Third down and five. Knocked him into the next time zone. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he made a mistake. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter. Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
There's a bird on time.
And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And that'll bring up second and one. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And he's off. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and ten. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten. He's not going down. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Third down and a pussy hair. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Second down in a very lot. And they pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice game.
Third down and six. Tackles.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my face.
Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Oh, it's a player's favorite. And it's first and ten. Up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that'll be second and eight to go. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten. He refuses to go. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. Second and three. Good luck.
You can't keep a good mute.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Oh, that's a real buzzkill. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 10. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run. Remember that being an officially sanctioned NFL rule? The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Third and two. The defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. And look at that ref run. He makes it out of bounds to survive another play. And it's first and ten. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. They get their hands up and block a pass. second down and 10.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck and
boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. And with another pick, the QB's boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and 10. I think the defenders are scared of this guy.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on Roy... At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. The defense man is running like a moose right now. Second down and more than the QB would like. Pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Boom! Oh my god, a man from prison just came onto the field!
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First down and 5. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 5. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Third down and long. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
A field goal attempt here makes perfect sense. Man, he shanked that. There goes my spread. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if they rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And how about a little dirt sick? Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and 10. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandpa.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
It's a touchdown!
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop or wasn't home.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down and 5. Since slides into the ground with an exclamation. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my Dead Mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make it. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really... And that's another pick! Man, oh man, the defense is back, my friends! Was an all-pro NFL hit! And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and 10. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 30. The 20. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary.
Okay. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
They need a good return here to set up the offense.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brim, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. His only chance is to run up. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's bleeding with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. And that's another turn. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up the other.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next?
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of...
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the NFL! And the Purple Mutant Eaters decimate the competition today and deliver their home team fans a forfeit.
Grim, some of the defensive Mutant Eater players are snapping on the left of the body parts.
Why do you think they're called the Purple Mutant Eater, you idiot?
It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You take my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Yeah, man, I don't know.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.